Welcome back mga kapuso, best of time na kauban si attorney Resi Rizada. Resi!
Thank you very much, RJ! It's best of time na sab, mga kapuso. This morning, makauban nato si Uno sa Prima Donnas. Walay lain kundi si kapusong Julius Miguel. Maayong buntag, Julius Miguel, and welcome sa At Home with GMA Regional TV. Kumusta ka na and are you doing well?
Yeah, maayong buntag sa iyo sa diha sa Mindanao. Yeah, I'm doing great. Okay lang naman ako dito. And I hope you and everyone there as well is doing great.
Right. Okay lang naman kami. Siyempre, ano yung mga activities mo nung nag-community quarantine? Anong pinagkaabalahan mo naman?
I learned a lot of new skills, especially parang guitar, a lot of practicing, singing. Yun usually ang ginagawa ko. Tapos nagtanawra ko ng mga movies, Netflix, had anaragid.
Ang saya naman, marunong ka palang mag-Bisaya.
Yeah, I can speak gamayra sad. Kay akog family, they're from Surigao, so I could speak a little bit.
Baka pwede naman nating batiin, mag-hi ka naman sa mga tanang taga-Surigao. Napapanood tayo doon.
Hello sa iyo diha sa Surigao. I hope that everyone's fine. Inyong galingan diha.
Nakapag-stay ka na ba sa Surigao? Oo, nakapag-bakasyon
Yeah. Yeah, nakakapag-bakasyon naman din ako din before, back then, when everything was okay.
At syempre ito, Julius Miguel, you started sa showbiz at a very young age. At kahit nag-aartista ka, you still managed to continue your studies. Kumusta na? Graduate ka na ba ng junior high school?
I recently graduated in junior high school.
It's also very impressive, no? Lalo na marinig naman na may artista na nagko-continue pa rin ang studies nila. On your part naman, gaano ka-importante yung pag-pursue mo ng education mo while at the same time managing your career, no?
For me kasi, I wanna live in the moment. Parang, that's why I'm so thankful kasi binibigyan ako ng GMA ng maraming opportunities. And hindi naman kasi lahat din nabibigyan ng opportunities. Studies are just there. Pero syempre, hindi mo naman siya kailangan pabayad. Kung kaya mo pa siyang gawin, why not? And yeah, I mean, I have a lot of dreams and hopefully na ibigay naman sa akin yun ni God soon in the future. Pero I have to prioritize things then, and I have to know when to do it and when not to. So, yun lang naman. So I feel like studying is one of the best knowledge or skill that you could harvest in your young or your youth. So dapat talagang gawin lang muna.
Yeah, nga. On that note, I wanted to ask, ano ba yung course na gusto mong i-take up?
Dati kasi I really wanted to be a doctor, dati talaga. And I just remember back then na parang I wanted to save everybody. Parang ganun yung thought ko nung when I was a kid. Pero syempre, with the limitations I have, with the realizing that I have so much to think about and so much to do, syempre parang hindi mo naman na siya hindi ko na siya gaanong ka-dream ngayon. But if given a chance, syempre, talagang I will still grab it. I wanna be a doctor one day.
Hopefully, no? Sana when the time permits. Yeah. So, at yeah. Syempre, I know that you missed taping na for Prima Donnas and you missed the rest of the cast of Prima Donnas. Ano pa yung aabangan namin kaya sa character mo naman bilang Uno?
Grabihan na good kami nga, oy. Hindi yung okay. I just miss everyone kasi among mga banding. Ano ba kay... Oh, grabe kami nga orasan kay... Dere na sa bayay, sige na kami video call, chat rasad, but alam mo yun, iba po talaga kasi yung personal kayo na nag-uusap, personal kayo nakakatinginan. It's different, but yun nga, regarding sa character ni Uno, sobrang nakaka-excite kasi before this pandemic, there were so many plans na talagang na-excite din ako.
Thank you very much, Julius Miguel.
Thank you so
Maraming
much.
Salamat.
Thank you for having me.
And that was Kapusong Julius Miguel. Nakmasdakan patag na hibalan kay Kapusong Julius. Hilabi na ang iyahang pagbalanse sa iyahang career ug ang iyahang pag-eskwela. Busa, tutok lang mo mga kapuso. Kay mo balik pa ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.
Kini ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.